I hit my car stuff. Where can you find parking?
This is called The Fit Line. Thank you. nice to see everybody out on a Friday night. Did you know it's Friday? Do you even know where you're at? I don't. Somebody told me as soon as I went on stage, it's Friday. You should probably say something. So I did. Welcome to Friday night. It's really great to be here. I feel great. And now I really feel great. Tonight, we're gonna play them all. Are you ready for a little Operation Minecraft?
Yeah.
two songs back to back. Especially since here we are 24 years into the 21st century, where all of this is starting to make sense. Where computers are central to our very existence, where would we be without them? And AI is making everything possible and impossible. What a crazy time to be alive. I, for one, love it. I love the technology. I love what we're doing with it, how fast we're communicating. All over the world, our ideas are being spread about. It's fantastic. The only challenge is figuring out the truth from the bullshit. You know, when we were kids, we watched television and we had commercial breaks. And it taught you, okay, it's now time for somebody to try to sell me something, right? And you can separate the commercial from the program. Today, it's almost impossible. It's all seamless. And you don't know what you're being sold until you're laying out your credit card, right? It's crazy. But I wouldn't trade it. Now, those two songs were written in 1985 and 86. Raise your hands if you were around in 1985 and 86 to receive. It was a different time, right? Such a different time. You try to explain what it was like in the 80s to people now, and they think you're lying. No, it was that good. In fact, it was better than good, wasn't it? You feel like taking a walk? Taking a walk with me? Maybe a walk in the shadows?
Yeah.
Days at my own home, the year. Yeah, crazy, huh? I don't even know why I have a home. I think my home is here with you good people.
Come on,
Recently, when I was home, I went all excited out to my garage and opened it up, getting ready to drive my car, you know, nice sunny day. And I realized that I had left it, when I went on tour, on empty. Oops. I had just enough fuel to get to the gas station, right? So I pull up to the gas station and I start pumping gas. I'm standing outside my car, fiddling with my phone. And I look up because I notice that somebody pulls up in the pump next to me, right? And I look up and this man is staring at me. I don't think too much of it. Go back to fiddling with my phone. I look up again and he's still staring at me. And now it kind of starts feeling weird, like, what does he want? Does he want to start a relationship or what? Nervously, I look at my phone again, fiddling away, but I can't help myself. I look up one more time, and now he's pointing at me. He says, I've got every one of your records. Well, that I can deal with. So, that's amazing. Thank you, brother. That's incredible. He starts naming off the records that he has. He names off three. I said, brother, I've got 19 albums. He says, you do? 19 albums. I've been wondering what you've been doing since 1991. We talk a little bit longer. I tell him about all the other records. And he says, you know, Jeff, you may have 19 albums, but you got this one song. I'm telling you, you got this one song that has done it for me for years. In fact, it's been the theme song to my life several times. It's got me through the thick, it's got me through the thin, it's turned me around when I've been down. And I said, brother, that's beautiful. You even rhymed. What is the song that you love so much? He said, oh God, it's the best song ever. Silence in Tennessee.
Let's go.
bed, washing out for you, washing over you, for forever and ever, I promise. Thank you, friends. We'll see you again. Hey. International band. First, from France, on lead guitar, say hello to Abba Ree. Bonsoir, Abba Ree.
Bonsoir, Jeff. Comment ça va?
Bien, bien.
Merci beaucoup.
From Glasgow, Scotland, on bass guitar, Smiling Jack Ross. Jack, how the fuck are you?
I'm fucking smashing, Jeff.
Smashing.
That's good to know. Good to know.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Ireland, on lead guitar, say hello to Mr. James Brown. Everybody on three, ask James how he feels. Three!
I feel...
All right.
From Rome, Italy, on lead guitar, Dario Parente! Well, as you can see, we have three amazing, talented guitar players. I love the sound of three guitars. But then I got thinking, what would it be like with four guitars? So tonight, from Ireland, on lead guitar, say hello to Killian Plummer. Now laying it down on the drum kit every night, my fellow American, from Cincinnati, Ohio, Danny Liberty! Danny, give me a beat! Thank you. like an old song. How about you? Like really old, right? How about this one?
Yeah. running comedy.
Yeah,
I know.
That's the whole thing about
him. He is
him. He is him.
Yeah, I think I can pull that off.
Yeah, awesome.
Yeah, I don't sing on that, so don't worry. I got a good
don't
singer.
Worry.
Yes. I know my limitations.
I enjoyed you guys a lot.
Yeah.
Thanks.